students know, and in terms of Robert H. Jackson, their prior knowledge of him is very limited. So the first phase of this lesson is designed to function as what we call in the teaching world an anticipatory set, which is supposed to hook students in. What it will do is it will provide background on Jackson's life, which is much needed before you commence the rest of the lesson. It will key in on the accolades and the praises that we're saying about Jackson's eloquent writing, as well as his brilliant speaking.